Teresa from BabySteps Reborn Treasures. Just coming on today, guys, with a quick video before sending this little one home. This is the Ephram kit by Melanie Hess. I hope I'm saying her name correctly. But yeah, this is the little Ephram kit and my girl version. Hi, Mama. She's so cute. I just wanted to do a little detail video before I send her home to her mommy so you guys can see her. I'm holding the camera with my hand, so I don't know. I hope I can work this out okay. But yeah, let me see. Get your little passy out, girl. Full lips. I love her lips, guys. Look at them. I really, really, really love the lips on this little one here. And her hands and fingers, guys. Lightly tipped. Very lightly tipped. I'm really starting not to really like the French manicure look on these babies. So, well, and her toes. She has painting, guys, and light modeling up and down her legs. You can see the veining in her legs. And I hope you can. She has very, very, very light veining in her legs. I don't know if this camera is picking it up. There's one there you may be able to see. But you can see her modeling. And you can see a little veining here in her arm. But lightly blush fingers and everything. Yeah, I think she's adorable, guys. She's rooted with mohair. And I'm really, really, really loving this kit, guys. I really love her with my Anthony, with my Tony baby. They look so good together. I made several photos with those two. Hi everybody, I'm back. I just came back to show finishing photos of the little baby here. She has her clothes on and I'm getting ready to pack her up, guys, so she can go home to her new mommy. Say, I'm New York bound, everybody. So send prayers and well wishes for safe travels for this little one here. My sweet little girl. Y'all, I always hate to let them go. I be so attached to these babies. I'm telling you, this is a little, I'm in love with this one. Wow. Look at here.